special one for you. One day, Nate started playing this on the drums, and I liked it. Thought we could make it a song, so in English class one day, I wrote some lyrics and some chords, and I gave it to the band, and we all liked it, so here it goes.